Seriously? I wish there were more people around here so they could have heard that.
Oh man, what are these open bags?
So that's the start of
that was a screecher.
Today. Hey, we are at the airport in Chicago.
Oh,
yeah,
that's it.
Why?
I said that was.
We are going to fly to Toronto. And then from Toronto, we have an overnight flight to Reykjavik. I am not going to pronounce any of these towns correct, so just know that now. So yeah, things have gone smooth so far. So we will keep recording as we continue. Here's Trinity and Parker. Trinity. Pretty beautiful. No much whatsoever. That's not good. We have our car rental, Star Car Rental. Very smooth. She had a little sign with my name on it, ready to go when we got into the airport. I always like to get somewhere outside of the airport to get out of the chaos. We got the Wi-Fi because we are driving the ring road. So gonna be a lot of driving and we wanna be able to do some stuff. We got the four-wheel drive, bigger vehicle. It's great. I'm excited.
What are you looking for?
I need to move this down.
Should like be this. On the bottom right here. Yep, and you can pull it towards or against you.
And toward, oh. Okay, but how did you lock it?
You put it back up. Girl.
Okay. I have a Jeep. They're so basic.
That is the most basic function right there on a vehicle. Yes.
Okay.
Almost every vehicle has that. All right. Address? Where the hell is your map? So you connected either way, so you're good to go now. Are we done filming yet?
No, we're still filming.
The plane was terrible. I had no room. I got jammed in the knee three times. The light, like, there was 30, 45 minutes left. I went off, so we're good.
No, it's still recording. Oh, it just does that to conserve energy.
And they got my knee with the cart so bad. I wanted to punch them. Or just yell. Alright, so what are you doing here?
I'm trying to drive. So we did things a little bit different. We took the ring road clockwise instead of counterclockwise. This was probably the best decision we could have made. We avoided crowds and we were often the only people on the road a lot of the times. It was a great opportunity to see Iceland in a different way. This had us making our first stop at Kirkjufellsfoss waterfall, and that took us about a 3-hour drive from the airport. The Snæfellsnes Peninsula is one of the most photographed spots in Iceland. The volcano at the top has not erupted in over 2,000 years, and they don't know when it will erupt again. At the very top is a glacier, and that's actually where Journey to the Center of the Earth was filmed. We didn't get to walk all the way up to the top because of time, but I definitely put that on the list. You look good. Just fine.
You got like 2 seconds before.
Just fine. You look good. The first Icelandic hot dog that we were eating from the little food truck in one of the towns. I'll put it in the. Yeah, wherever. It's a deep fried hot dog. Mine has garlic sauce, bacon, and fried mushrooms. Oh my goodness. I got some chips here.
Get up.
Next, we made our way to Huganes, which is right between Akiri and Delvik. I would recommend getting some groceries in Akiri because there is no stores. It's only about a two-street small little town. It was perfect though. It was right by our whale-watching tour, and it only took us about 4.5 hours to get there. It had a cute hot tub and a nice little waterfront area where we were able to do a little photo shoot in the morning. What was that? Diamond Circle today. What's up?
We're heading to it.
It consists of waterfalls. We just waited on you for an hour. Let me do my little vlog. Consisted of waterfalls.
That you never post.
Húsavík, where Eurovision was filmed, and Mittvatnbath. So we are going to record as we go.
Driving just to feel young, moving away to the sea. Moving away, can't you see? Sand in your feet, feel the breeze in the summertime. Stars in the sky, one dime for the first time. Moving away to the sea. Moving away, can't you see? We'll drink any by the ocean, it's our favorite potion. Come on, baby, let me tell you one time that our days will never end, yeah. No, our days will never end, yeah. No. This
great big world before.
Next, we made our way to a cute little town called Húsavík. This is the whale-watching capital of Iceland and also where we had the best fish and chips we had the entire trip at a place called Fish and Chips. This is also where a lot of Eurovision was filmed.
You know just where my heart is, to tell the truth and not pretend. All I needed was to get away, just to realize that I was meant to stay. Where the mountains sing through the screams of seagulls, where the whales can't live 'cause they're gentle people. In my hometown, my hometown. Thought I made it clear, do I have to say it? It was always there, we just didn't see it. All I need is you and me in my home.
Headed to a geyser, not the geyser, not the one in the golden circle, but the one in the diamond circle. We went to Húsavík, and then Húsavík, I don't know how to say it, and then we just went to Vitai Crater Lake, and now we're gonna hit the geyser and go get in some nature baths. Having a blast today, relaxing. We're hitting a lot, but we're just chilling. Ate some fish and chips that were amazing. Anything anybody want to say?
back. And when he takes a dive, he lifts the hook or his tail. And then we have to wait for a few minutes.
We walked a few steps from our Airbnb and made our way to Huguen as well, watching. They even waited on us. We lost our keys in the morning and they were so sweet. It was a really good tour. We saw a lot of whales and they cooked us these delicious little like cinnamon roll cookies with some coffee. It was a really good time.
Now it's gonna take a dive. Oh, it's coming up again.
DaFox, the strongest, powerfulest waterfall in Europe.
Don't stand on my name.
Just right now, park over there. Just trying to.
Next, we made our way to DaFox Waterfall, which is the most powerful waterfall in Europe, with 96,500 gallons of water pumping every second. We took about a 5-hour drive and made our way to Djupadvor, which is a town on the east side of Iceland. We stayed at Hotel Framted Camping Barrels, and initially it seemed like a good price, but what they don't tell you is that they do charge per person for bed sheets. So three people, that does add up, and it turns out to be just the price of our other Airbnbs. Now, there was this cute little hiking area that you see here in the back that was really cool. Trini and I took a nice little walk in the morning. The other thing is that there are single beds and they do not move together, so I don't think it'd be good for you on your honeymoon, but it was definitely good for one night. It did the job. I liked it. It was warm. It worked out.
Say what you want to say to me now. I want to wake up with you.
That's
changed. Every song
has changed.
I want to wake up with you.
Say what you want to say to me now. 40 degrees out. And wind chill is probably 20. And something
fake to me now. I want to wake up with you.
Close your eyes for a second. I won't change my mind. getting deep now. Follow me around.
So Trinity just said that at her school they showed that picture right there as a glacier for education. So she's getting a bit of a picture so she can show her friends. We are going to Glacier Lagoon where there's gonna be, it's like Diamond Beach. Oh, but you were the same. But that's where we're gonna go. Go to the beach. We go to the beach a lot in Florida, but we don't go to the ice beach.
Tons of seals. I personally did not sleep on these drives. If you go to Iceland and you don't rent a car and road trip, I don't know if you're truly experiencing Iceland. These views were just unparalleled. We chose Kosivik for our stay in Vik, and we loved this family. She was the sweetest woman ever. It was funny because one of her family members actually lives 30 minutes from me in the States. So we kind of connected on that, but she gave us all the tips and tricks for Vik, and I would not have changed this for any other Airbnb in Vik.
Weird. Hey, hey. We're walking to go get dinner. We're sidewalk. In Vik. There's a sidewalk, so we might have to walk on that. Mountains behind us. It's beautiful. We're gonna go.
Tiffany won't let me get fish pizza.
We had pizza last night. No, we're gonna go look at the menu. I've wanted to eat at Strana. It's the Viking restaurant. We already have the local restaurant booked tomorrow. We can get pizza whenever. Like
fish
literally.
Pizza, no.
We can get pizza whenever.
Not
here.
Fish.
No, here we can like pull up and get it anywhere at times.
Vlog's done.
No, the vlog is never done.
You piss on the side of the road and don't include it.
It's never done. Sometimes you have to go when you have to go.
Did you hear what Parker said?
Yep, I did. I ignored him.
Keep walking all the way down to the sidewalk on the other side.
All right.
There's your video. Say something, T.
Hey, hey.
Good.
Different.
But not good.
But good.
Okay.
I like the tuna better.
You do?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. But that's good. It's a lot of different flavors in one. Mm. It's like nuts, pineapple, onions, cream cheese.
That is a lot.
It's a lot too for your palate to take in at once. Almost dessert-like-ish. Yeah, almost tastes like a dessert.
Thank you.
Gotta watch where I'm going. We are hiking. Another hike.
Again.
To a heated, geothermically heated swimming pool. The oldest swimming pool in Iceland, man-made. And behind these beautiful mountains, what a beautiful walk. It is a beautiful day, as you can see, so I think there's gonna be a lot of people there, but we shall see.
No secrets. No secrets. No.
was like, I was like, thank you.
Falls and Caverna Falls are right next to each other. It's literally 1 minute across the street, but many people miss this waterfall because they're so focused on Skogafoss. But I love this because you could walk behind the waterfall and it's just breathtaking, as well as the small little hike to get here. It's so cute, so don't miss out on this awesome waterfall.
I wanna feel you over me, yeah. Certain magic in your eyes, yeah. Girl, I love the way you ride it. And it happens every time you arrive, right. Girl, I want you in my life, yeah. There's a heaven in this right here. I will never leave your side. Stay tonight, tonight. When you won't see me, when you won't see me, I'm in West London this evening. Giving me the feelings, no, I'm not leaving till I fly LA next weekend. Better not. Girl, I'd rather go find somewhere quiet. You glow.
Our last Airbnb was in Stokey City, and this is right outside of Reykjavik and other central locations. It was really cute, had a great hot tub. This is actually where we got to see the Northern Lights. By coincidence too, we were filling up the hot tub and didn't know it would take 2 hours. And after that, we came out with our glasses of wine and there they were waiting for us.
Glitra dalen
færistró draumar þess rætast sem gistir vakla skó og pæl rauðu skinni á kræki lingi slag og angurvæg og leikur í ljósum lokum og angandi rósum leikur í ljósum lokum minn vakandi blæg
in Iceland. The higher you go, the hotter you go, and it gets hot, but you can just lounge in this all day and relax, and it's really amazing. It's worth the 45 minute hike. There are a lot of bugs, so wear sunglasses and maybe bug spray, because on this walk we got attacked.
Oh, stjörnur þarna eftir austur stræt og í marinn sól vorsins blóm við djarfan svip og ögna við vil læta og trúlega rauðum skóm og það stúlka einhverjum öðrum líf það hún fröken Reykjavík og það stúlka einhverjum öðrum líf það hún fröken Reykjavík Glóð í gullnum lokkum í grasinu við Arnar hó, svo æsku björd í Nýjum nælum sokkum og nýjum fleiknum Siffan kjól, ó, það stúlka engum öðrum líf Það hún fröken Reykjavík
All right, so the big question, is the Blue Lagoon worth it? Yes, it is. It's 100% worth it. Go. But I do have one recommendation. Wait till the end of your trip to go, because if you are a woman like me, your hair will be jacked the rest of your trip. Thankfully, I only had to stay one more day after, but whatever minerals are in that, they just, excuse that in the video, it will just harden your hair up so much and your pictures might be a little affected the rest of the trip. But yes, go here. The drinks are worth it. The cost is worth it. We had a blast together here.
Það stúlka engum öðrum líf oh. Það hún fröken Reykjavík oh. Það stúlka engum öðrum líf
oh, yeah.
Það hún fröken Reykjavík stúlka engum öðrum líf það hún fröken Reykjavík sem gengur þarna eftir austur stræta og trúlega rauðum skóm
Good.
That'll look
great. Jarði durur nokkuð listaspýrur Kæri
væri vinur, þetta skil ég sríkur Enga myndi hér í kista nýju Jók, kem með frelsi, kem með pínu Eitthvað sem lengi í lífi Getur með bensín, getur með reddhæri Eitthvað sem kveikir í mér Ég heiti þið tala, bla 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 Skjóttu á mig, rátt þetta tal Hlægir svo saman, ég svo fyndin á leiðin í bakkan Teppu upp í arinninn að halda hitt á hópnum Ekki koma með þín vesen, ekki vaða inn á skónum Þetta svo róleg partí, ég finn ekki fyrir ógnum Því allir sem að eru eitthvað í vina ógnum Kroppar, má ég sjá það hoppa Bassinn svo þungur, ég finn
gólum fyrir Street food, we got... Sorry, where can we get rolled ice cream for people just...
Oh, I can put it on my phone and find it.
Okay.
So we got fish stew, fish and chips,
beef noodle soup,
and lobster soup. So we're excited about this. And then Trinity got a hot chocolate, and Parker and I got beers. So we're waiting on that right now. And then we're gonna go get shark. Fermented shark, so
which is rotten. She locally has
that.
Who eats rotten shark?
It's yeah. So we're gonna do that after this, and then we'll probably go get like some dessert, ice cream, or something, good.
Rolled ice.
So that's our night tonight. We are eating outside, and we just left the lagoon, so my hair is like so wet, and it is so cold, and we're eating outside.
You want a hair tie?
I would love it, but I mean, I don't want you to have your hair in.
My hair's pretty dry.
I'm gonna put it in my hat, actually. I'm fine. So, we'll probably stay here till about 9. It's 7 now. And then head back to the Airbnb, and then we fly out in the morning.
I don't think
I know. It's been absolutely amazing and beautiful.
I don't.
It's just been beautiful.
Má ég sjá þá hoppa Bassinn svo þungur Ég finn gólfið byrja brotna Svo ef þú vil koma
Myndu
ekki fóka Því ég held að sé og reyna Reykjavík er okkar Reykjavík er okkar Já hún er okkar Reykjavík er okkar Já hún er
okkar All by myself With this great big world before me But it's all for someone else I've tried and tried again To let you know just where my heart is To tell the truth and not pretend All I needed was to get away Just to realize that I was meant to stay Where the mountains sing through the screams of seagulls Where the whales can't live cause they're gentle people In my hometown, my hometown Thought I made it clear, do I have to say it? It was always there, we just didn't see it All I need is you and me in my home To be seen and to be heard. And